She's special, and we're not. She's smart, and we're dumb. She wants us to live in a place where only law enforcement has guns, and everything is free. Free meals, free health care, free education. Well, Hillary, that place does exist, and you just might get to live there. It's called prison.
That's awesome.